We have an update on one of the stories we first brought you on Pittsburgh CW this morning. Westmoreland County dispatchers are now confirming that the coroner was called to the scene of a crash along Route 66. This happened around 6 o'clock this morning in Washington Township between Pleasant Valley Road and Route 380. We do know it was a two-vehicle crash, but it's still unclear how many people were involved.